The way Miguel sees it, okay, is that I'm more than happy to protect Buddha, because it seems like the two powerhouses, which is like, in my opinion, is like GG and Hydra. GG protects Jaeger, right? So I'm down to be the one to protect Buddha. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I mean, I guess we'll see what happens. They both have, like, their own little fucking, like, you know, their own little things.